All right, no team has reached 300 points, which means we're going to sudden death. Give me Logan. Give me Eve. All right. Real simple. There's one question. Only one answer. Whoever gets it, you're playing for $10,000. That's it. Whoever guesses this wins the game. Here we go. Name Popeye's favorite food.
Chicken!
Oh my God.
Show me chicken!
Spinach, Jerry.
I thought you meant Popeye's chicken.
Chicken! Chicken!
I thought you said spinach.
Oh, wow! Wow! Oh, man! The best chicken!
This is a tough one here. You don't really seem like the superhero type person. I don't really.
That's all right.
We ask 100 women, name a superhero costume your man is too out of shape to wear.
Popeye!
Okay.
Boy, I sure wish that had been up there. Miss Lauren, talk to 100 men, name something Popeye has that you have too.
A black pipe.
Okay. Yeah, you got it. Popeye got that black pipe. Popeye got that black pipe. Jamie, name something olive oil might tell Popeye he has to change about himself before she'll marry him.
Start buying organic.
Good answer!
You know that can, that's just nasty.
Oh, the can is nasty.
Oh, the can of spinach nasty.
Oh,
buy organic.
That's
spinach.
A mother's, that's a mom right there, folks. Start buying organic. Tara, name something Popeye has that you wouldn't want.
His wife is less attractive. She's kind of...
You trying to say that olive oil is ugly?
Well...
I have felt that way since I was a child. I didn't understand what the hell him and that dude was fighting over. I'm going, it's no way. Let her go. My God, man. Find you somebody else that's finer than that. She ain't even that damn big. She's less attractive. She didn't want to say, ugly olive oil. All right, Robin, let's go, Miss Robin. If a male stripper was nicknamed Popeye, what might he have?
Maybe something wrong with one of his eyes.
Yep, mama.
Yeah. I forgot all that. Popeye be a cock-eyed stripper.
I didn't want to say cock-eyed.
Hey, mama, I didn't really think that was a good answer. Popeye can't see walking off the stage.